and it's gone long. Well, I was telling you that Axelsen had won the last four times that these two players had met, but perhaps it's a bit 2 years ago. And as I told you, that it was two straight games. Lovely answer. That's wide. Yeah, Dan, that's nicely played. Here we go. No, it was a good call, line judge. Oh, that was going out. Very good one. The deficit. Oh my goodness, how did he do that? And again. Oh. Playing from the better end. So wide. Tall athlete has got an incredible defence. There's the defence I was talking about. Missed it. And brilliant. Oh, that's landed in. Oh, that's perfect. Oh, why did he kill that? Landed in.
Yeah.
And it's the one game to the goods, the Olympic gold medalist against the Olympic bronze medalist. That's just warranted the average rally length, I'm quite certain about that. Oh.
Score.
Yeah, it's a good angle for him. Missed it. Oh, that's my turn. Missed it. Oh. Now. There's another error. Oh, my goodness. That's his second. The early stages of this rally. Another one goes long. Nice. Oh, that's it. Missed it. Yeah, good challenge. Again, and 11 turn up. Thank you. Yeah. Good. Yeah. Unforced errors in the last two rallies from Anthony Ginting. Go wide. Yep, steady errors could be very costly. From Ginting. Beautiful backhand. Brilliant! For the first time, it would be a final in the score of Sanayan for the Dane. Good defense. It's going wide. It's match point. First time of asking yes. Olympic champion Victor Ack from 13-14 down in the second.
Yeah, isn't it?